My mom used to always dress me and my twin sister alike. Nicole and Nicolette, I put your clothes out already. Make sure the shoes match. Nicole and Nicolette this, Nicole and Nicolette that. She never called us individually, and I hated it and resented you. So Nicolette, the reason for this poem is because I never took time to express my deepest love for you. The reason for this poem is because I never told you how beautiful you are and that the color of your skin is worth far more than gold despite the invisible scars from lashes. No one understands the pain that you and I share. We wear each other's stories like straight jackets, tightly clinched to the skin. My dear sister, because we are black, trouble will find us in many ways possible. But Nicolette promised me that when they call you angry, you let them know that they have mispronounced the word strength. And when they tell you that you're not pretty enough, you assure them that beauty shines both in and out of you. Negative people will live to place their own insecurities on you. What they say about you is only a reflection of themselves. Black girl, let them understand that dark does not mean dirty. Natural does not mean nappy. And loud does not mean ghetto. Girl, you don't need no sunscreen. Your melanin is all the protection that you need. The sun conceals itself from you because you bring the heat. Boldness, feistiness. Nicolette, I adore everything about you, from the thickness of your hair to the thickness of your thighs. Never mind those blonde streaks and blue eyes, for your blackness, no need to apologize. Remember, they want to be like you. Ask Kylie Jenner. The real Medusa was an African goddess who was stripped of her identity when they mistaked her locks for snakes. Nicolette, don't let them change who you are. You are a masterpiece waiting to be admired, that noteworthy mystery waiting to be solved, one less statistic waiting to be jotted down in white America. Nicolette, the reason for this poem is because even though I may not be 5 or 10 years older than you, them 5 minutes still count. So whatever sorrow, hurt, joy, or pain you may ever go through, you don't ever, ever have to go through it alone.